Don't you think you've run long enough? It's time you met your fate.
What are you going to do? Kill me on the ground? I thought that wasn't the way.
Our order takes no pity on traitors. Or should I say, my order.
I am not a traitor!
Silence! Now accept your death like the warrior you once were, and die with your dignity intact.
I am not dying today!
There's only one way this can end, coward.
Last time.
I'm not going to take no for an answer. Please take care of it.
Fine. Who are you? What are you doing in my backyard?
Shut up! Be you friend or foe?
Yeah, I'm definitely a friend.
Tell me then, friend. Where is he?
Where's who? Will you like bring us something? Why are you supposed to be using a foam sword?
Quiet! Where am I? Tell me!
Wait, sir, calm down!
I said tell me!
Whoa. I get role-playing is fun and all, But you should really stop pretending. My mom is gonna be really pissed to find out that you passed out in my backyard.
You think I'm role-playing? Like a child?
You're with him, aren't you?
With who?
Shut up! I'll kill you!
What manner of sorcery is this? Why have you taken me here? Where's my sword?
I'm sorry, dude. You had fallen down. You had a concussion. I thought you had a concussion. I just took you to my house.
Winter is supposed to be months away. How is it so? Everything's changed. The clothing, the architecture. I don't understand. Where am I? What has happened to me?
Look, dude, I don't really know what happened, but I don't really think you do either. I mean, you hit your head really, really hard.
You didn't leave me there for that madman to find.
What's the last thing you remember happening to you?
I was engaged in battle, and then there was a bright flash of light, and then there you were.
Doing battle? What? With who?
His name is Tiberius. I know not what family he heirs from, although we were once brothers in arms.
Wait, he's trying to kill you. Why?
I really can't tell you. I swore an oath of secrecy.
Can you at least tell me your name?
Well, I am called Dante.
I'm Damien. Oh, I like your tattoo, by the way. Sir, I just saw when you, I was bringing you up here. Your sleeve had kind of rolled down. Were you in a gang or something?
A gang? You insult me. I'll have you know it's a symbol of my royal allegiance.
Royal allegiance to who? The queen?
What queen? I was sworn under His Majesty King William.
Wait, what year do you think it is?
The year of our Lord 1081.
You're really serious, aren't you?
Doing wearing this cape, you'd be looking like a Diary of Superman. You got a wallet, boy? Maybe a purse for me?
Excuse me.
Hand it over. Whoa. Hey, man, I was just kidding. Watch it, man. No. It's a joke, man. Stop. Hey, man, I'll do whatever you want. Just don't kill me.
First, you'll tell me where I am. Then you'll help me find someone.
Time travel? That's absolutely preposterous.
I know it sounds crazy, Dante, but it's 2015. Think about it. You saw it yourself. Everything has changed. If you're being serious or truthful from where you've come from, it's the only explanation.
What I saw could have just been tricks. You'll have to prove this to me somehow.
Well, you're gonna need a change of clothes. I mean, you can't go around wearing something like that.
These are the only clothes I own.
Well, I got a pair for you then.
Well, where's my sword? I at least need that.
Oh, well, your sword's over here. But, like I said, you can't go out like this. I mean, you won't blend in.
Fine. Wear your clothes.
How they fit?
Not bad.
Well, they're too small for me, so you can have them.
Thank you.
Lord. Isn't it 11 times enough? What do you think?
This is marvelous!
So don't say words like marvelous, it just sounds dumb. Say something like cool.
Cool.
Good enough. Hey, let's go get some food. We can go downtown, I can show you the stores and stuff. You're not gonna faint again, are you?
I feel much more prepared this time, thank you.
Well, there's a lot more to see out there than there is in here. And plus, I can show you the coolest invention ever, the car.
Before we leave, have you got another shirt I could wear? This one's a bit stiff.
Yeah, actually I do. Yeah, upstairs in my room will you just wear? Top drawer.
Thanks.
This whole time of yours is very strange to me.
So, who are you looking for anyway?
Filthy traitor.
How do you plan on finding him?
Well, I'm not sure yet. I haven't exactly gotten my bearings in this place.
Well, while you figure that out, how about we make a quick stop?
Fine.
You'll have to explain how that works sometime.
Huh. Yeah, sometime. Let's go.
There's just so much. It's incredible.
It's just bread, okay? There's other things you can look around and see.
I shall.
Okay? Oh, hey, Isaac.
Oh, hey, Damien. How's it going?
It's going good. Anything new?
Yeah, actually, I met this weird guy who wears a lot of fur and acts like he's from the medieval ages.
Oh. Huh. All right, have a good day.
Thanks.
We have to go. Come on.
Why?
Because that person that you said was trying to kill you, I think he's here.
Possibly.
Yeah. No, it's not. Let's go.
Let's go fast.
What's the matter with you?
You could have died, and I don't even know who you are or what you're doing here.
If it's that important to you, I'll tell you everything.
That was close.
Indeed. Can he find us here?
Yeah, Isaac knows where I live.
Inside, quick.
You haven't seen what that man is capable of. If he is coming here, he's not going to stop until we're both dead. You understand?
You tell me this guy's dangerous, but you never told me why he's actually coming after you. I didn't believe you before, but after I saw him, I mean, I think you owe me that.
I told you once that Tiberius and I were brothers in arms, but I didn't tell you where. We were both enlisted in a secret order under the king's name to retrieve ancient artifacts to aid his rule. We were sent together for this. It was rumored to have extreme power. And when I laid my eyes upon it for the first time, I knew it was too much for one man to have. So I relieved him of it. And he's trying to get it back.
Well, if he's coming after you, I want to help you.
How would you help?
Teach me to fight.
Fight with what? Do you have a weapon? That is not a weapon. That is a broom. Put it down.
Please?
No. Fighting with weapons is not to be taken lightly. Using one of these, you can kill people. That's not something that you're ready for. No. Instead, you must learn how to survive.
Hey, wait, if we're gonna be training, I got it.
What is this?
It's music.
Why?
Because we can focus and...
No, turn it off.
I'll find a different song.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Stand up! Stand up! Hey! The first thing you must remember is to never let your guard down. Not for a second. Do you understand?
Yes.
You sure?
Yeah.
What did I say?
Two worlds collide, rival nations.
Remember, it's all about endurance. Taking everything you can from your opponent and giving it back twice as hard.
Now what happens if he comes at me with a sword?
If such a thing is to occur, your only objective is to survive. Evade, and quick. Now come on, harder. Yes, yes! You know, fighting isn't always about your skill or your talents. It's about your veracity, your determination, your will to win. Remember that. Not bad for a beginner.
Not bad for a man who's over 1,000.
Tiberius, just keep your friend busy. Tiberius, I...
No, no more talking. Okay. It's time to fight.
As you wish.
Don't just stand there, you fool. Help me. It's not over yet. Isaac, you failed me. You were supposed to help.
Isaac! Dante, no!
Damien! Damien!
No! It wasn't supposed to happen this way! Brave when the time came. Thank you. Seriously, thank you for all of your help.
So do you think you're gonna go or do you think you're gonna stay?
Go where?
Go home.
To my time?
Yeah.
There's nothing left for me there. I think I belong here now.
Thank you. demons come to light, and your mind is not your own. Lonely is the night when there's no